When's the next payment? Because I haven't paid in a while.
Really? No, you're on my schedule.
Yes.
All right.
Oh, wait, you're not. You haven't paid.
That's, I didn't get any email. That's BS. I paid first last time. Okay.
Over.
I'll pay when I get home.
Over. Here. Over.
Here.
Over. Over.
Oh no.
Don't stare at your face, girl. Stare at the path. Stare at the path. Keep staring at the path.
Ellie.
Don't get mad at her. She's trying really hard. So you wait too close to that jump for her to take it.
Okay.
Let's break this into smaller pieces for you, and I want you to reward in your calf, okay?
Because she's gone a lot of space with increasing stuff, and she never gets rewarded. So you're gonna look at what Marcos is doing and replicate that, right?
Okay.
You have a super fast dog who's really handler focused, right?
Yes.
So you need to reward her in her path so she can pay more attention to it and not worry so much about what you're doing. Because you tend to reward her out of your hand a lot. So the first thing you're going to do is you'll put her into the tunnel, and then you'll come up here and you're going to get her over this jump and you're going to reward her. Okay, you're going to pay so much.
How much extra do we have to pay?
Reward over that jump. I want you to watch her
open these windows.
You're staring at her eyes.
There's a collection going to open these windows up. One way or another.
Get out of the way.
Nice.
Get up there. Start the jump. Yeah.